In this video, I'd like to show you how you can map out a keyword or a topic very quickly using a combination of Question Spy, Keyword Grouper Pro, and Xmind. So I've already done the search in Question Spy for our topic of betta fish, and I did it in both top searches commercial as well as top searches. Then I've gone over to Keyword Grouper Pro, and I've already pasted in those keywords, and I've done the grouping. So you'll want to watch the other videos that deal specifically with those concepts. The last thing I did was I exported to CSV, and so I have 124 groups here with at least 3 keywords in each group, and I've exported that to CSV. Now, if we pull that up in Excel, or you can use an OpenOffice, it's just a common separated value file, CSV file. There's a lot of programs that can open up CSV files. So, but I've just got Excel here. Then all I'm going to do is I'm just going to highlight both column A. You'll notice this is the group here, eat. There's 57 keywords in the eat group, and here's the actual terms. So I'll just copy, or I'm sorry, I will click and highlight columns A and B, and then I'm just going to scroll down to the bottom, and I'll hold down Shift and click the cell in order to copy all that, and then I'll hit Control-C, or I could right-click and copy Control-C, and then I have that there, and then I'll pull up Xmind. I'm using Xmind 7. It is a free tool. There is a paid version, I believe, but the free one works great. And I'll just click this. I'll open it up once I've installed it. I'll click on this map here, and I'll just use this professional template there. And you'll notice it starts me out with a central topic. I'm just simply going to click on that central topic. I'll right-click, and I'll choose Paste. Now, you are going to need to give it just a minute. It's actually going through all the content that's on the clipboard, which in this case is our groups, and it's going to actually create a mind map based on those groups that are on the clipboard. So we'll just give it a minute to go ahead and do that. So you can see all the terms are here and they're on a mind map now. Okay, so I can collapse these just like you can use a mind map, and I could collapse them all. And then I could work on the specific topics at a time, or I can use any of the features that are available in Xmind. And there's a lot of different things we can do with this. But this is just how you take that CSV file, you copy it into Xmind, then you can save the Xmind file as a mind map. And you can work from that mind map. You can do all kinds of notations, showing relationships. You can move keywords around. You can move topics around. All the nice features that a mind map has are now available to you using Keyword Grouper Pro's groups and paste them into Xmind.